Yeah, I've got an old thoroughbred who tends to lose condition quite drastically from time to time. But we haven't really had any problem with him over the last few years, and I just feed him blue chip in addition to the rest of his feed all the year round. He's looking fantastic, ready for another 25 years.